There is a house in a land far away, where there's no more people. Nobody wants it, it begs for a pardon from the dozer and hammer. It waits there in silence, for its time, which is dated. Alone and outgrown in a land full of minds who call it progress, in an era of buttons and gadgets, they have more than enough. Existence and of my concepts of how I perceived you with good thought I